well, what was the feel of that really? Was that sarcastic? Was that not? And it just goes on and on and on. And that's the other thing that I like to do, is just to give people the opportunity to have context to what they're saying and not just a single line.
Oh, well, you and I should do this again, and we can go deep into my Twitter discussions from the past. There's a reason I'm not on Twitter anymore, because there's nothing that I can say that like anybody fully understood, because there was no context behind it. And you try to like explain it, and you're like, no, you don't get it. That's not what I meant. And it's like too late. So
now you're backpedaling. So yeah. Do you want to clarify then that you don't hate women's gymnastics or blame women's success on the men's failure?
No, I never in a million years. I'm married to a female gymnast who I like thought she had one of the most awesome careers ever. Like, I like to watch women's gymnastics. Like, I don't even know where that came from, that I'm like a woman hater. Like, what the heck is that? Like, where did that come from? People look for a reason. Like, I don't know what it is, but people look for a reason to like hate on another person. And then they get rally together. They're like, yes, let's hate them together. Yeah. Ooh, we're going to rip them apart. You know, I'm like, you know, I got to the point where I was on social media to try to like give fun insight into things. And then like, here's my take on this or that skill, or here, I did this and here's how I felt. And, right. You know, I see this. But it turned into like a man versus woman, or like this versus this, instead of just like an expert opinion, somebody that did gymnastics for 28 years. And so anyways, I got off of that crap because it's too stressful and there's no winning. Like there's no, like I wasn't even trying to win, but there's no like positive outcome from Twitter interactions. There just isn't. And I'll say it again. I'm a laid back. I love people. I consider myself like a joyful human being. I don't need people just like ripping that joy out of me for things that I didn't mean to say, like, or that I said that were taken the wrong way, you know? So,
yeah. And it seems as though once you do it once, it's, yeah, like you said, you're not trying to win, but you're losing somehow.
Oh, yeah. So it's a losing battle. So, and again, that's one of the reasons that I've kind of pulled away from the sport. There's just too many people that are just like so angry and filled with emotions. And I get it. Totally, like, fine. Course, like, yes, what's happened to women's gymnastics is awful. Like, it's one, like, I can't even believe it. Like, it's still hard to believe all of the things that have happened and found, like, come out.
Yeah.
And, like, I know we're going into another subject here, but, like, freaking Larry Nassar was my doctor, too. Like, people forget that. Like, he was my doctor, and Justin Spring and Raj and all these guys, he took care of us. And so for us to hear this stuff coming out, it's like, it's crazy. So like, I get the anger, I get the frustration. I understand why people hate like USA Gymnastics. And I just like, it's already like torn my heart apart to see where my sport went, because I love the sport so much that I see that I have very little impact on helping it right now. And so I'm just like, pump the brakes. Yeah. I'm going to watch my son and my daughter do the sport. I'm going to love them, care for them, see what happens. And hopefully gymnastics will be different one day.